you get the collection, if you get all four of the eyeshadow palettes, they come in this little packaging. All the little cute characters on the box. It's like a minty green, teal, sort of a color story. And there's a pressed glitter in it as well. I know a lot of people don't really care for the pressed glitters in the palettes, but I like them sometimes. I do agree and wish that they wouldn't show up in every single palette that seems to come out lately, but I mean, this makes me laugh whenever I run into the museum during the day and Blathers is sleeping and I try to talk to him and he's just like, whoa. It always makes me laugh. The last palette in the collection is called La Belle of the Ball. It's got the Able Sisters on it. Thank you. To do. green. profusely.